It is Thrifty Thursday with this lady, Sarah Mock of SavoringTheGood.com, and you're going to show us back to school lunches that we can handle.
Everybody can do this.
And it's going to be yummy, and it's going to be healthy, and it's going to be easy.
Easy peasy. That's what we like to do. And it all starts with this. It's a free printable on my blog, SavoringTheGood.com. If you follow me on Facebook, it will be publishing in 10 minutes.
Oh, there you go. There you go. So schedule. It's almost like we thought kind of like a room service menu.
It is kind of. What you do is you print it out, cut it out, and the night before you give it to the kids, and they can write their name on it, and they choose what they want for lunch.
So you know they're going to eat it.
Exactly. There's
no question.
And they're
choosing for healthy options.
Yep. I've put out some really awesome healthy options, starting with your grain. They're going to choose a grain. And a grain could be something like a pasta. It doesn't have to be a bread. We always think grain, bread.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But it could be a bagel half. It could even be a rice cake or tortilla. We love to do pasta, a multigrain pasta, or a tricolor pasta that actually has vegetables in it.
Ooh.
Awesome.
Get more bang for your buck.
Exactly. And we put them in a thermos. You're going to heat up the thermos with some hot water, pour it out, and then put the hot pasta in that. Top it with some sauce, some tomato sauce, some butter, parmesan.
And it'll stay warm.
It'll stay warm. It's really good.
That's really cool.
We love the thermoses.
Next is the protein.
Proteins are excellent. You want, think protein, but meat or eggs, hard-boiled eggs, egg salad that could be put into the tortilla, but also nut butters. My kids go to a nut-free school, so we do the Wow butter. We're gonna try almond butter this year, but if you are not at a peanut-free school, of course, you can always do the peanut butter. And believe it or not, my kids like to eat beans that have been rinsed and drained.
That's great.
Just like raisins.
Wow.
Yeah, they eat
That's
them
phenomenal.
Just like raisins.
You have great kids. Your children are not picky.
So just ask them, hey, and they just pop them. It's, I don't know. Hopefully it works for your kids. And
they
also have some almonds and some hummus. I have a recipe on the blog to create your own hummus using garbanzo beans.
Interesting. That'll save some money too. Do it yourself.
Exactly.
Next, the fruit and veggies.
Fruit and veggies. There are so many options when it comes to fruit and veggies. You're going to want to do a carrot and a dip or a broccoli and a dip. Grapes are great during the summer, but when we get into the winter months, my kids love the mandarin oranges.
I love the mandarin oranges too.
Yeah.
These are so tasty. They're like candy to me.
Anything that is small and poppable, the kids are gonna love. We, of course, can our own applesauce, but we also have go-go squeezes and the cups. Don't forget about going to your bulk bin and buying the bulk dried fruits, the apricots, the raisins, the cranberries. And whenever you send a piece of fruit, have it kid size. If it's a whole apple, cut it up.
Yeah.
A kid is more likely to eat an apple if it's cut up.
So am I.
Yeah.
So am I, honestly.
Truthfully.
And then finally, dairy.
Don't forget about your dairy. They can buy milk. They can take a cheese stick. They can take yogurt. Don't forget the cold pack to keep everything nice and cold and fresh. And then don't forget to include something fun like a sticker. Or take the note or the lunch that the printable that they filled out, flip it over and write, I love you, have a great day, see you soon. It's all in one.
My mom used to leave me notes. It was so cool. Well, I think kids would really love this.
What do you guys think?
I really do.
Would kids like this?
I think it's working. I think they like it. It's working. They like it. See?
Good stuff.
Really good stuff. Thank you so much, Sarah.
You're welcome.
Thanks, guys, for being part of this.